After spending half a day here and listening to all the delegates, I just wanted to make quick points in terms of where we can add value. Our company is into virtualization and now in cloud solutions, enabling, which basically means that the backbone of whatever innovation you spoke about, we can really enable that by partnering with you. We commissioned a study, and this is something interesting because the topic today is all about especially the energy sector. This is what the panel is currently discussing. We brought virtualization to the world, and since our inception, if we look at what amount of energy we have saved, it can power India for 6 months. That is the kind of energy we have saved in the data centers, right? And if you look at our entire leadership team in US, it is full of Indians. We have grown our revenue in the last decade from 1 billion to 7 billion, and this is all because of the innovative minds which have been brought by Indians in terms of developing this technology. And I wanted to make an open offer here saying that if you have any innovative ideas in the space of IoT, in the space of virtualizing your data centers, going to cloud, mobility, these are all the initiatives which I heard everybody is talking about. We are open to partnering with you, coming to you, partnering with these PSUs and looking at how we can make it together. In fact, we have been doing it. If you look at smart city initiatives, we have actually been part of all the smart city initiatives which have been decided by the government, state governments in the last 5-6 months. We are an important part of it. Infrastructure is primarily running on VMware. And we have partnered with Indian Institute of Science to really look at setting up a prototype. And we are also part of the Government of India initiative on the IoT Innovation Lab, which has been set up in Bangalore. So the idea is that all this innovation which is happening and real world problems which we have solved, there are a lot of examples also which I can quote about, like the largest bank, which has 250,000 branches in India, the State Bank of India, has partnered with us, and we have really looked at how we can automate their branches, right? And these are all real virtual data problems which currently every bank is dealing with, right? Every PSU is dealing with. You are required to innovate fast and deliver to the Digital India initiative. All this can be enabled through our technology. We have also in India, India gives you the scale, the number of people here and the real world problems associated with how you can make the technology available for masses is something which we can help. It has case study on this, which I spoke about, the biggest bank with the largest number of branches, which you can't find anywhere in the world, right? We have 10 million mobility customers by a single company. I can't name the company because it's not referenceable, where we have given mobile solutions using our AirWatch technology. So the scale which PSUs, everybody spoke about the scale, the mammoth size they have, how to really automate that, how to really make technology available for your customers or solve real-time problems is something which we can enable. And why I spoke about the fact that there are Indians in the leadership team at US Palo Alto, which is our headquarters, is because all of them are willing to come down and help the Indian companies in innovating in this technology space. State Bank of India happened because we had someone who reached out and said that, okay, State Bank of India, my customer, I have fond memories of having banked with this bank in the days when I was growing up. Let me look at how I can solve their problem. So that is what I would probably look at talking about. Pankaj, who was my colleague on the stage, he spoke about our solution areas. Anything which excites you, please feel free to reach out to us. Sandeep and Santosh, who are my colleagues, they're in the government sector and they are available here. Let's look at talking offline because I think we are already running past the time. I want to give back some time and we can really sit down with you and understand what are the real problems in this cloud technology, security, which we have solutions to, and how we can partner with you and solve them.